So one day I was walking down the street with my friends casually, and then this kid walked up to me saying,
Hey, you want a blue eyes white dragon?
And I'm like, yeah, sure, I can give you my fucking Lego brick that I stepped on like 3 weeks ago. And he said,
Nah, I don't want that shit. I want you to make a video.
So here I am. What's up guys, Gabe here. And I know I've been gone for like 5-3 weeks, months now. And I don't know why, I was just busy doing my work and stuff for school. But I'm back, better than ever, you know. Ka-chow, Latin McQueen. But like, you know the last time I made a video, it was on Musical.ly. Yeah, that one. And I heard that Musical.ly is gone now, and it got replaced by TikTok. And it's trending all over the internet now, so I just want to jump onto the trend, you know, because I'm not that trendy guy. And yeah, and thank you that people are actually watching me, but let's just jump into that video, you know. Brain, I am the left brain, I work really hard till my inevitable death brain. Yo, deadass, I think I found her twin sister. You got a job to do, you better do it right. And the right way is with the left brain's might. I like Oreo. Yo, what the fuck? Just imagine that shit fucking popping up in your fucking closet.
It's just a closet where you go to sleep. Hey, that looks like Randall. Randall's your monster. You think he's gonna come through the closet and scare you? It's empty. See? This is all it
takes. Falling in love with me. Possibly. Yo, what the fuck? Why does he have to do that to my... Dude, there goes the chair, and he's gonna help him. Nah, B, he just falls. What the fuck is that face? Why are you even making that face if you know you did that? Like, B.
Wait, Kayla, you don't have to do this.
It's time to let go.
Yo, my ears are bleeding. Why did she have to make that hideous noise? Like, that sounded like a Bigfoot. You know what a Bigfoot is? Like, rah! Yeah, like that. She has a big mouth. Like, literally, I could probably put something inappropriate, if you know what I mean. I've been in the woods for 5 days now, and I have no food. And I've been trying to look for Bigfoot. Oh my god. Is that Bigfoot?
Time to let go.
So thank you for watching. And I hope you enjoyed this video. But I will probably be making a video pretty soon. I don't know when. But yeah. I hope I see you guys in the next video. See ya.